Till a day on Venus is longer than a year on Venus. It rotates incredibly slowly on its axis, taking about 243 Earth days, while it completes an orbit around the Sun in around 225 Earth days. Important to note that there are two types of days: sidereal day and solar day. A solar day is just the measure of when the Sun will be at the same point in the sky. A sidereal day is the measure of when the background stars will be in the same point in the sky. So if you're just concerned with sunlight, practically speaking you will see another day in Venus after 116 Earth days. But a sidereal day when the stars are in the same position does take 243 Earth days. We don't notice the difference between solar and sidereal day on Earth because they are just 4 minutes apart. It also rotates backwards relative to the other planets, aka retrograde rotation, possibly from a collision a long time ago that turned it over. The difference between solar and sidereal days has already been explained to death in this thread, but the solar day is closer to what we think of as a day in our everyday life, as in sunrise to sunrise. That isn't how it's actually measured, but it's close enough. As others have said, the solar day on Venus is about 117 days, and that's what we would think of as, roughly, sunrise to sunrise. Is a day on Earth 23 hours 56 minutes 4 seconds long? You'd be hard-pressed to find anyone that agrees with that, right? Well, that's how long a sidereal day is on Earth. A day is a solar day in common parlance, not a sidereal day. A solar day on Venus is about half a Venus year at 117 days. Even if the atmosphere wasn't an absolute nightmare, I think the only way for population to survive on a planet like that would to be completely nomadic, and live in a very narrow band that wasn't the completely on fire or freezing cold. Venus is really odd. Not only is its rotation very slow, it's also retrograde. Its sidereal day is longer than its year. But its solar day is roughly half its year. And solar days are how we typically count them here on Earth. This broke my brain a little. 1 year is not made up of X number of days. In fact, a year has no connection to a day. Does that mean if a planet was rotating or not rotating just right, could a planet of yours but no days? Imagine living there. You get up, go to work for 100 Earth days, go home, and you have 140 Earth days off before going back to work. And you celebrate your birthday basically every day, and sometimes twice in one day. A day on Venus is only about half a year long. 117 Earth days long, versus a 225 Earth day year. Mercury, on the other hand. A day there is 176 Earth days long, while a year is only 88 Earth days long. It really doesn't sound quite so awful until you consider the 9,600-hour work week. Very few workers survive 1 week on Venus without having some kind of psychotic episode. Does anyone know if there has been any sort of calendar made for Venus at all? I know there's a full-on wiki page on timekeeping on Mars, but nothing for Venus. The closer a celestial body to being tidally locked, the slowest it rotates around its axis. Mercury as well as a very slow day 1 Mercurian day 176 days. Do they still think it got flipped upside down? Or absorbed enough rotational energy from a collision to basically stop and start spinning backwards slowly? So, you are telling me that spinning a day on the only planet named after a woman feels like a year? Man, the comedians were in full effect even back then. Does this mean you didn't pay attention in elementary science classes, or are you a really young poster? Also, how did this get upvoted to the front page? Cool fact, but I'm more interested in learning more about a day on Uranus. Sorry, I couldn't help myself. I'm actually a nice person. I've always heard Avenue rotates backwards. Is that still the case, or does it seem that way due to orbit taking longer than one rotation? Anyone else read All Summer in a Day by Ray Bradbury? Great and heartbreaking sci-fi short story that deals with this exact phenomenon. That's very interesting, thoughtful face. As it takes the Earth approximately 24,026 years for one spin around the Sun, thoughtful face, Venus, did you learn this from a Chilled Chaos video? It literally was just said in the video from a day ago, so it's funny timing. Wait until you learn that there are 117 Earth days between each sunrise and your brain has to figure out why. How does that mean that any given point of the planet spins a full year of light before darkness and vice versa? The other day I asked this girl what her favorite planet was and she said Venus. This is why I was mortified. Why don't they just call a Venusian day a year and a Venusian year a day so people don't get confused? Mercury too. A day is exactly 1.5 years on Mercury, but I'm too stoned to remember why. The days are long but the years are short. It was actually first said by an alien from Venus. That explains if women are from Venus why they take so long to get ready to leave the house. If you don't like the season, Just wait in a few hours. Venus marked Wayne, probably. I'm gonna tell a Venusian that I'll gladly pay them tomorrow for a hamburger today. For the visual people, yeah, that sounds about right for Venus. Inhospitable piece of shit planet. Someone else ended up with a recommended Instagram reel telling them this. Nice if I lived on Venus and still ended procrastinating on my daily task. I'm halfway through my 50th year and 80 through my 46th day on Venus. Each day is longer than a year. Sounds like my first marriage. It turns so slow that it's practically immobile to the eye.